Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
So who's been spotted with Justin Bieber up in a tree? K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Most recent Transformers actress, 21-year-old Nicola Peltz.
Oh, okay.
They're spotted together in Toronto.
Okay.
So obviously
holding
there are a couple.
Hands? Canoodling? Canoodling?
That's my favorite word,
looking
canoodling.
As if they're a couple.
Did they smiling, enjoy their time together?
Having a good time together.
She's pregnant. They're engaged.
Does she have a baby bump? Have we noted, have we been looking and
no, he analyzing? Does, he has the baby bump.
That's just the beginning of the beer belly. He is just a Bieber. Too much Molson.
Yeah.
All right, and one more thing for Kanye West to be angry about.
All right, so Steve Stanulis, the bodyguard who got fired for allegedly talking to Kim Kardashian, has been given his own web series through Funny or Die.
Yeah.
Which is run by Will Ferrell. It's hilarious.
Okay.
So it's Stanulis making fun of Kanye West, like doing some of his rants, I guess.
He reenacts some actual Kanye rants of things Kanye said to him during his time as Kanye's bodyguard.
All right, are we going to link to that? We should.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Okay.
Yeah, you can see it for yourself and see really if it's all true, how much of a prima donna Kanye West actually is. But really, if it is true, would we be surprised?
No, and it's not going to stop anyone from buying tickets to his shows or buying his album.
No.
No, not at all.
No.